Okay, just as I came live, just as I went live and switched the scene and unmuted my microphone, it sounded like wind just picked up outside, or rain happened. I don't know which. We're gonna find out. Hopefully it's not rain. Anyway, hello everybody, my name is Dude, and welcome to Onimusha Warlords. I've never played this game before. One of the many PS2 era games that I missed growing up, just like .hack GU, and what was another one? I think it was a lot of Final Fantasy games I missed after 10, and so many other classics that I just never got into because I don't think I was old enough at the time for something like this, because it was an M-rated game, and my parents were actually strict about that. But anyway, why? Okay, apparently left-clicking at all just triggers something, so I'm going to hopefully get this not fucked up. Yeah, it's not letting me do that now. So anyway, please, for those of you just joining, please place one hand in your pants and salute as we listen to the stream anthem. Let me redo that for the subtitles. Just so it kicks in properly and I don't have to redo it. But for everyone just joining, please place one hand in your pants and salute as we listen to the stream anthem. If you are unable to do so, I can't help you. I'm sorry. Just maybe have a really close friend do it for you, I guess. And by that I mean have them shove their hand down your pants and salute with the other hand. Consensually. Don't make it weird. Don't make it nasty. Unless you really want to go for the dick, which case, whatever. But anywho. Kuwait every day? Why? Why Kuwait every day? They don't need that. I don't think they want that either. I think we gooch. Okay. Sure, we'll do normal mode. Why not? Never played this game before? Probably a horrible idea, but whatever. Capcom presents. Ooh. What's that? Is that a bug? Is that a fly? Is that a larva? That's an insect. I don't know what kind of insect. It looked like a fly. It was feasting on something, I don't know. Oh. What is that grasshopper doing? I mean, mantis. What are these guys doing? Uh-oh. They're tired, whatever is going on. Ah, ew! Okay, so the insects were maggots. Probably. Ew. I can see why I never played this game as in the PS2 era. I would have been way too young.
Fight and die with honor.
Why? What are they fighting? What are the other guys fighting? I mean, you obviously, but like... those guys in the heart helmets, assassins, though? They look
good. Nobunaga has finally engaged the enemy.
Oh. Whoa. I don't recall being in that outfit, though. I assume that's our hero. Because of the heroic music that's currently playing. And I don't know what side we're on. I don't know what we're fighting for. When did we suddenly don armor? Oh.
My lord, we have taken Lord Suruga's head!
Perfect!
Oh. I assume that was Nobunaga. Bye! Is he back? Is that the premise of this game, that Nobunaga's back from the dead? And he's come to be an asshole? Something tells me that's exactly what the plan is. What the fuck is that? This went from a fight about a war to... Oh. Are we stopping something? We're too late. Damn! Story of his life, I'm sure. Oh. They even killed the moth, I see. I guess the moth was a witness. Yes, lady? How can I help you?
Princess Yuki.
Okay. If you want to save Princess Yuki, whoever that is, go right ahead! Supposed to be like the army is back and Nobunaga's back and it's all sorts of bullshit. Does he have a scarf over his neck? Symbolize that he died that way? Nope, he's just kind of back and stuff. Okay. I don't know what this is about. What? Dear Samanosuke, I am writing this letter. Oh, never mind.
I am writing this letter in the hopes you will read this in time to help.
It's already reading it for me. All right,
fine. Something is wrong within the Inabayama castle. Some of the maids and servants have gone missing, and I fear that it might be the work of monsters.
What kind of monsters are we talking?
I am so scared, Samanosuke.
You're talking people like people monsters or rawr monsters?
And then take their remains to somewhere deep underground. When I R-A-W-R. Told about this, he did not seem interested. He is too busy preparing for his upcoming battle with Nobunaga.
Hmm.
Samnosuke, although it has been a few years since we were forced to take separate paths, due to the battle between my father Dosen and my brother Yoshitatsu, you are still the only one that I can rely upon. I can only hope that you receive this letter and that you will find it in your heart to come and save me before it is too late.
Does Yuki and Samanosuke not get along or something?
Yuki.
If they're saying, hey, I hope you find it in your heart to, like, not leave me to die here. Really suck. Is Samanosuke a cold-hearted bastard? I guess we'll find out.
If our princess is at the keep, there are two ways to get there.
Yes?
The western path or the northern passage.
Okay.
Kaede, I'll go north. You follow them through the other way.
Understand.
You didn't say you just said understand. It's not at all- oh. Traps, I see. Okay, how do I fight? Oh. Already here, I see. Suki. The fuck off the princess. Okay, so that's that attack. That's just how I fight then? This button? Directing me away from her. Is she still there? Oh, yeah, she's still there. Okay, good. Is she dead?
Princess Yuki, Your Highness.
She looks alive. Unless they poisoned her. Unless they poisoned her. Nope, she's alive.
It's really you. Oh, I knew that you would come to save me.
Well, I found it in my heart to come over here, I guess. So what's this about?
I have missed you so much since you left the castle.
Okay. I feel like the backstory was kind of rushed. Oh. Maybe you should run, Yuki.
Flee while you can, you worthless bug.
I mean, if you insist.
Useless.
Of course, attacking the armor is useless. You should probably go for the weaker, fleshy bits. Like his dick. Or maybe his chest. Can I get up? Can I get up?
Princess.
Well, wow, you are jack shit useless, aren't you?
Samonosuke.
Wake up, you useless piece of shit. Really, Samonosuke just could not take a single hit, could he? Fought a bunch of guards in the intro like it was nothing. Get smacked by a big guy. Like it's nothing. Because he thought it was a good idea to strike the armor and not, like, a fleshy bit.
You are not capable of destroying our demons.
Oh. Okay.
We will give you our powers.
Who are you?
We are the clan of ogres that has been subverted by the demons.
Okay. Cool. Question mark?
Samonosuke, defeat and seal their souls to your right hand.
What the hell is going on?
What?
Ooh.
Destroy all the demons!
I mean, what if I find one that's on my side? Or at the very least, not a villain. Can I not destroy that one?
So, fortune has smiled upon me this day. The power of this gauntlet.
Oh, we're just taking this in stride, aren't we?
All of those monsters. And save the princess.
Yeah, we're just taking this in stride. It's like nothing ever happened, huh? Like this is just a normal occurrence for Samonosuke. You got the instructions. Absorb souls with B. Red enhances orbs, swords, and items. Blue recovers magic. Yellow recovers vitality. White, an attack with magic while you have an orb equipped. I don't know what the fuck is going on, dude. This just kind of threw me into the deep end. Hopefully I have time to learn. It's a magic mirror. You can save your game here. Cool, let me save. I have no idea what's going on. The game could have at least given me something to work with here. Some information. I see they went with the Final Fantasy VII style of like pre-rendered graphic with 3D models. Oh. Sup, boys? Can I not turn? I can't turn very well. But I can turn. Okay. Can I talk to him? No, he's dead. He's pretty dead. He is very, pretty much dead. Like, so fucking dead. What? Who the hell are you? Oh.
Monsters! Close the door, now!
But someone is there!
Forget him!
Forget him? See if I ever save your life again, boy. There.
Doodrun Does Things is a proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Now available in demon flavor. I don't know how that works.
Open the door. I've killed all the monsters.
Do they believe me?
He killed?
Huh?
What should we do?
They just believe me. Okay. Is everyone just really accepting of the things that are going on around them? What?
Sorry.
We are very sorry. Please forgive us.
I mean, I can't blame you. You were trying to save yourselves, but like...
They came out of nowhere and attacked us.
The keep
may have I have no idea what's going on here.
The keep is ahead of us that way?
The game gave me, like, no... real story. It just, like, implied a lot of things and then gave me a letter from a princess and was like, save me, damn it. It's like, okay, hello, you alright? Please help me. A two-horned monster attacked me. Okay, fine. Where am I going? Blockaded the outer citadel leading to the keep, but it would be easy for a monster to break through it. Sir, please reach the keep as soon as possible and rescue Princess Yuki. Okay. Oh, here's the way. Yeah, they really went with, like, Final Fantasy VII and VIII-esque. Ooh, hello. Ah. Is there a block button? Ah, you're not dead yet. Now you're dead. Ah, get the fuck back here. You're not dead. You're not dead. I know you're not dead. There we go. Now, can I enhance anything outside of a save point? That seems like an important thing I could do. Nope. No, I cannot. Ooh, a hole. Did the monster do this? You can't get around it. Seems you can't come back. Can't come back once you go down this hole. Will you go down? How about not yet? Maybe I should get this herb. And maybe check for any other things I can just, you know, grab on the way. I think that was it. That was probably it. Unless I can grab another herb. Nope. That's it then. I've got an herb and that's it. Wait, is that something? Nope. It looked like there was something in the rock. Sorry. Yes, I will go down the hole. Ah! Bats, go away! Oh, hello. How's it going? Nice to meet you. My name's Samonosuke. I keep mispronouncing the name and thinking it's Shinosuke, and it's not. Ah! Can, these guys just die or something? Oh, there is a block button. Okay. I didn't know that. It didn't tell me anything. They just kind of threw me in the deep end. You got the underground temple map. This is definitely a PS2 game. Can I go up the stairs? Apparently not. Looks like this mummified monk was supposed to guard this temple. There's a green scroll here. Will you take it? Of course I fucking will. What does it say? To the brave one who finds and is reading this scroll. Behind you! No. Cast all thoughts aside and heed my words. There exists an ogre's gauntlet that draws its power from the souls of those who were slain by demons. Master its secrets, and great powers will be yours. Remember,
Without the power of the ogres, you are no match for the demons.
Okay.
Keyblade!
Hi, Demenital, how's it going? I can't help but notice that I have very little health. Or I was at half health, I didn't want that. Oh, hello. You dead? No, of course not. There we go. Oh, hello, door. It was a fake window. Okay. Subverted a man their power against. A man subverted against their power? Oh, hello. Do you mind? Oh, I lost your hat. You got your hat taken off. Nice. Give me your shit. There we go. Something tells me this is gonna be like, Resident Evil something or other. Oh, I already came from that door, so I need to go. They respawned? Okay. Well, thank you for the points. I hate this camera angle, though. Like, they're trying to make this a horror game, and it's working. Ooh, pots. Yes, I can break the pots! Fuck yeah. Axel's a Keyblade wielder in Kingdom Hearts. I know. Master Sogan and I have followed the monster that has been kidnapping people all around town. It has led us to this cave. Isn't it lead us? It has lead us to this cave. I thought lead was without the A. L-E-D. I thought it was spelled L-E-D. Lead. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm illiterate. The cave seems to be a nest for demons. Every kind of monster imaginable, even the ones I never would have believed to exist. Like nobodies. And heartless. And unversed. They call themselves demons. They hate sunlight and seem to have lived underground since before the human race even existed. My master has already made up his mind to go into the cave. I am confident that he has the power to banish the demons. I have a little talent for drawing, and I also have faith and courage, so I will not be afraid of the monsters. As such, I am going to record everything I see. This is going to be the most bizarre book in history. Oh, whatever you say, Simeo. I've got a what? What did I get? A sword? I got a new sword. Alright, cool. Can I dual wield? No? Okay, fine. I'll just live with it. Whatevs. Hello, chest. Trick treasure box here. Oh. What? Did I get a solution or something? No, that's not it. Seryu Volume 1. I don't know what that means. Oh! There we go! Okay, that's what that was. A rope ladder! Can I use it to get back up? I guess it was a good thing that I grabbed that rope ladder, though. Treasure. A magic jewel. Alright. Cool. More treasure. What clan has been subverted by demons? What? What? Man. That'll be this one. What? I don't know what this means. A man subverted their power. Maybe that's it. Am I reading that right? I think I'm missing something. Maybe I should come back. Goldilocks and the bear has Kingdom Hearts emotes. Nice. What's this? Crystal is fitted in the center, and there seems to be lightning inside it. Can I use that? Maybe I gotta attack it? Well, I did it, but I don't know what this is supposed to be for. Oh, yeah, yeah! How's it going, animal? Oh, hello. Oh.
Doodrun Does Things is a proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Stop it! I'm blocking, aren't I? How do I block in this game? Okay, that looks like a block. There we go. Fuck your couch. That's a trap. Why'd I have to be in a trap? I don't like traps. The kind that, like, kill you. Don't take that out of context. Every day. Okay, I'm missing chat. Why is that the top button on mobile? I don't know. I mean, like, it's better than most people's not working on mobile. Spam B. This is totally not a trap. It's totally a trap. Look at all that death that just happened. I'm also, like, half dead again. Because the game didn't teach me what the block button was. I'm used to, like, being spoon-fed this bullshit. Die? Hello, who are you? You're like a big axe man. Ah! Okay! Ow. Actually, B is this. Oh, yeah, I see what you're up with. That's not the block button. That's the block button. I'll spam B more when it's, like, not gonna kill me. Stop it. Okay, so I just block no matter what direction I'm facing. Okay, good. You didn't die immediately, boy. Pause! Okay. Herb? Yes, please. There we go. What happened? What did I just fucking hear? Why? How many more, dude? I mean, I'm appreciating the experience gain here, but, like, another big, I mean, I probably don't need to fight everything, I just choose to. Fighting is fun. Whoa, boy. Okay. Okay. Bad touch. Stop it. Ow. Ow, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Look at all that. Oh, my fucking app crashed. BRB. Oh. Thanks. Oh, it's just gonna fucking give me this. Okay, fine. Last save point was way before that fight, but alright, fine. Whatever, game. Whatever. Ah, that sucks. Can I skip this cutscene? I can't! Even if I've already seen it. I just gotta see this guy get stabbed like 5 times in the chest with one strike. Okay, fine, whatever. Gonna use newfound skills and abilities that I didn't know I had. Game didn't want to tell me. Yeah. Stop swiping at my ankle, you fuck.
Hurry!
Okay, I'm hurrying. Or not.
Monsters! Close the door now!
But someone is there.
Go get him!
At least they don't do as much damage as the fucking axe pig thing. Ow!
Open the door! I've killed all the monsters!
Maybe I should go back and save after this. Just so I don't have to do it again. And it gives me points to spend. Before I continue on.
You!
Sorry.
We are very sorry.
Again,
please,
like,
what happened to you?
They just tried to like save their own selves in a post-apocalyptic Japan, I guess, with demons. I don't know. Shit's fucked up.
Keep is ahead of us that way.
Right. The forest road there is a shortcut to the keep.
Actually, apparently, this is just Japan.
I see.
Okay, so there was stuff here, so I should probably go grab that. Okay, herbs gotten. Now let's go back. Can I even cut through here still? I can. Good. Okay. I thought for a minute I'd have to fight things again. Or I wouldn't be allowed to go through anymore. That'd be bad. Pants, and what do we got? You don't have enough souls to enhance herbs. Oh shit. I thought it would enhance my abilities, not enhance items. Thanks, game, for telling me that. Oh well. Guess I didn't need to know that anyway. I'm sure if I had read an instruction manual, it would have told me all this in the first place, but I don't have a manual. Can you give me anything if I talk to you? No, none of you do. Alright, fine. Just send me on my way without any kind of bullshit. And no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. Camera though, ugh! Stop it! Okay, this camera's horrible. that one was still alive, because I didn't see souls pop out of his asshole. Ugh, I've got nothing here. I got no health. I don't want to waste my herbs. Ugh. This ain't cool. This ain't cool. Fucking die. One down. Two down. Ah! Aha! Didn't think you had the time to come back here, but whatever, you totally did. Wouldn't have seen you anyway, because the camera wants to be an asshole. Dude, 5 days? Yeah. Kingdom Hearts 3 in 5 days. 5 days over two. Oh, hey, it's actually... It read it as that, huh. What if I say 358 days over two? Okay, it didn't quite correct it to what I thought it would be, but whatever. I've got the Shiden. Except now I'm gonna die with it again. Did my gauntlet just blink? I think my gauntlet just blinked. Oh, it's like a strafe thing. Okay. When am I gonna use that? Rope ladder. Cool. So what can I use this rope ladder on? A durable ladder made with hemp rope. Is there something I can use here? Do I just use it later, or do I just have it? I don't know. There's no way to tell yet. Magic jewel. Alright, cool. Is that where I am right now? Oh, there was a save point here and I didn't even notice. Well, fuck. Okay, I've enhanced that. Let's go. Oh, I should probably save. Yeah, I was thinking the chest was what I was... I was thinking this chest here was the save point and just had me do a question and answer thing before I could use it. Okay, we're good now. I know what I'm doing. I promise. I think. Soul's just like... Ah. Okay, so now they have a little more health. That or I just didn't hit it in the right spot. Yeah, I probably just didn't hit it in the right spot, I guess. Whatever. I've got a new map! Ah! Whoa, whoa. It. I Okay, so what does that do? Does that just remove the seal and then I can go freely, or does that, like, reset shit? I don't know. Okay, on we go. Oh, it resets them. Interesting. I could grind here a little bit. And I might have to with the way I'm being so dumb. Dead. Don't pretend you're dead. Ah. I am dead. You're not dead. Don't pretend you're dead. Okay, I believe you. I'm dead, but I believe you. Oh my god, Snake, it's Xehanort. Keyblade. Keyblade. Eh. There, stay down. You fucking cuck. Anyone else? What do you mean I missed? My god, Snake, your eyes, they're the same as Xehanort. I'm already half Xehanort. Okay, so that's everyone but the big guy. Ah. Thought as much. Ah, son of a bitch. I think I just have enough time for three attacks, and then it's time to block. Crystals filled in the center, you can see raging flames inside it. Okay, so I need something with fire attached to it, I assume. Any other things to kill? Yes. Doors closed tightly will not open. Maybe it's barred. Okay. Then we find a way around it. Ah! Stop with your rolling bullshit! Good now? No, we're not. That thing's back. How about this thing? I can go through here. Okay. Oh, hey, it's a guy. Oh, there's still one. Okay. Are you dead? No, you're not. Oh, thank you for the herb. A giant monster took Princess Yuki and went down under the dry moat. Okay. It's marked by red ink. Okay, so I need to go down the moat. Do I need to go down here? You need equipment to descend. I've got equipment to descend. Got a rope ladder. I can use that, right? Yes, I can. Any more herbs just randomly lying around? That'd be great. Ooh. I don't know what that is. Anywho. Say, wait. Enhance. Ah, it's almost full. Maybe I should have stuck to that middle section and just grinded a bit. Aha! Medicine. Cool. What can I do with that aside from, like, cure poison? There was a large amount of vitality. Okay. I thought for a second it would just cure me of something other than death.
Huh?
Didn't know humans could be such pests?
Didn't know you can unhinge your jaw.
Humans are more tasty when angry.
The PS2 Samurai version of Dark Souls. Yep. Though Dark Souls makes more sense. Oh, I can't block that. Okay. Noted. I gotta do something else. Yeah, I thought I could block that. I gotta avoid it. Okay. Yeah. If I gotta avoid his swings the hard way.
My granny shoots better than you!
There's no shooting going on! I can only take a couple swipes before you just. Ah, whoa. He's getting faster. Ow. Ah, God, I can't handle this. Now he's tired. Ah, whoa. Okay, so I gotta tire him out a little, and then I can just freely swipe at him. Right?
Here I come, rougher than Knuckles, the best of them, tougher than Knuckles. You can call me Knuckles, unlike Knuckles, I don't chuckle. I'd rather flex my knuckles, I'm hard as Knuckles, it ain't hard to chuckle. I break them down whether they Knuckles or Knuckles, unlike Knuckles, I'm independent since my first chuckle. First Knuckles, feel the Knuckles, then the Knuckles chuckle.
Oh no.
Ow. Oh wait, no, we're good. And he's getting a little faster. Oh, now he's pissed. Now's the time to wait. Okay, keep going. Keep going. Come on. Is he dead yet? Nope. I've got my health back, though. This camera is not good. I am so glad they stopped doing that. In every game ever. No. Oh boy. Yay! See, that's how you fight things. With armor. You don't hit the armor, you hit the fleshy bits.
Be quiet, monster. It is time for you to go back to the underworld.
Okay. Give me your shit. Can I... Is there anything else here? Yeah, I can't do anything with that, so I guess I need to go through this door. Journal number 2, alright.
I am a sad, pathetic coward, weak and unworthy of the priesthood.
Well, that's our... We're just opening this on a depressing note, aren't we?
My master was seriously injured during the battle against the demons. I could not do anything. I could not save my master. He asked me to bring his wounded body to the entrance of the cave. Then he began to perform his final ceremonial rites. He has made up his mind to offer his life and die as a human sacrifice. With his remaining power, he is trying to sacrifice himself and place a seal on the entrance of the cave so that the demons cannot get out. My master gave me a scroll and a jewel, then ordered me to leave the cave.
That was the most humiliating moment of my life. I was relieved to hear that I could leave the cave. I was too happy to be leaving to worry about my master. I could think only of myself. Afterwards, I hid the scroll and the jewel, and I came back to my master's place of sacrifice. I will never have the willpower of my master. All I can do is learn as much as possible to create a testament to my findings. Well, alright then. Seriously, this kid is just... not having a good time, is he? Does he need a hug? Oh. Oh. Oh.
Sweet, beautiful, lovely. The dripping blood and... what's this? Oh, a liver.
The fuck is going on here?
What's that smell? Who's there?
Hello.
A human? How disappointing.
Oh, were you expecting something?
Face me, demon!
Who do you think you are talking to? I haven't seen one as foolish as you since that, Nobunaga.
Nobunaga?
I operated on and resurrected that pitiful Nobunaga after he was killed in Okihazama. He then made a pact with the demons and pledged his eternal loyalty to serve us forever as our slave.
Okay, who are you?
Oh, yes, it is indeed true.
Now, who am I? Who's that? And why are you doing that? What is going on here? Is that thing nothing but tongues? Oh. Nope. Oh. Just... already doing that, I see. Ah, whoa. Wait, that's a jewel. That's a sword. Can I use it? Will it burn their body so I don't have to, like, deal with the whole... you know, them coming back to life when I slice them in two thing. Oh. Well, that was easy. Seriously, was that all I needed? A big stone slab. No shit! There appears to be an inscription on it. However, you can't read. Okay. Seriously, what is going on in this game? I have no idea what this is about. I have no idea what's going on. I wasn't given much to go on. Other than we're in Japan, Nobunaga's dead. He came back to life, made a pact with demons or something. I don't know who we are, what we're doing. There's some ogres or something. They want the demons dead, but, like, I don't know what's going on. Kingdom Hearts made more sense. Not saying this game is bad, it's kind of interesting, it's just like, fuck, dude. What the hell is that? You just- oh, that's not cool. Get off me. Get off me, asshole! It's draining my magic, and I don't know how to counter that. Oh, I swipe at it. Okay. I gotta hit it eventually. Oh. I killed it, I think? It went somewhere. Ow. Oh. That's how magic works. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come at me. You absorbed a lot of things right now. Come on. You absorbed a lot. Come on, let me get it back. There we go. There we go. That's what I wanted. Now. Is that the way I came, or is that just a new path I can take? Oh, that was the way I came. Okay. So I can enhance. Okay, you've been enhanced to level 2. How about the next one? Oh, that's a thing I can probably use. I can break stronger seals. Cool, but like... Enhance this a little bit. Alright. I can break a little bit of stronger seals of that, but I need... Oh. I thought that was the first weapon I got. Ah! Fuck! You! Get off. Get dead! Or did I save? I don't think I saved yet. It's probably an important thing I should have done. Okay, we're good. There were seals over here. Hey. If I swipe at you, I want you dead. You should probably heed that kind of thing, you know? Just saying. Also. There you go. There's me mashing B. He's jacking it. Okay. Climb up, yes. Because there was things up here that I should probably go interact with. Oh. Hello. That was easy. Right? Oh. Never mind, it wasn't that easy. Oh, you son of a bitch. You disappeared? That's not cool. I needed that. Come on. Get down there. Get down here. Aha. Son of a bitch. I don't like these things are absorbing the souls that I'm supposed to be using. They're mine. They are mine! Or they're supposed to be, anyway. I use them for things. Ow. Okay, I can break this now. What does it do? Where does it lead? A place. This... looks like I'm not supposed to be here. Or maybe I am. Oh. Keep to yourself? What the fuck is that? I got an achievement called Keep to Yourself. I don't understand what this achievement's supposed to mean, other than maybe I shouldn't talk about this. Oh, what? Water glimmers with magic light, you can cover your magic power here. Oh, cool. Alright then. I guess. Guess that's fine. I still don't know what's happening here. Am I supposed to know? Ow! Get off! Get off! Ow! Son of a bitch. I do not like these guys. These Stop. Guys are assholes. Ooh.
Let me go!
Quiet!
What is going on
fuck
here?
Are you doing?
Stop!
Huh? Who are you?
And what do you want with that boy?
Good question. I should ask you the same thing. You are not working for Saito Clan, are you?
Who?
Wait. Can you be Semanosuke Akechi?
Apparently. What's it to you?
Yes, you are. I cannot believe you are here of all places.
Don't change the subject. What were you doing with the boy?
The Oda Clan.
Oh.
My name is Tokichiro Ginoshita.
Kill him.
This man will eventually conquer the world under the name Hideyoshi Toyotomi.
Okay, cool. I don't care.
What is the son of the Oda Clan doing here?
Wait. First, we must talk business.
No, we must not.
Samanosuke. Are you interested in serving our clan?
No.
My Lord Nobunaga Oda would welcome a great samurai.
Kill him!
I serve no one. My life is mine and mine alone to command.
I see. However, I will not give up yet.
You might as well.
We shall meet again.
You're not really doing a good job of selling this whole Oda clan thing. In fact, you didn't sell it at all. What am I supposed to do? Just live with it? Just live with the fact that you're here? I don't understand what his game is. What does this do? Oh, it enhances my magic power. Is it permanent or temporary? It's permanent! Okay. Don't know why I didn't just use it earlier. Or what bullshit am I gonna encounter now? Oh, nothing? Okay. I am starving. I wonder how many days have passed since I entered this cave. My only source of sustenance has been the water leaking out of the walls. What about food? Do you even eat food, or is there like some kind of mineral on the wall that you just enjoy licking? I followed the smell of blood to this place. Normally I would have not have been able to smell it, but hunger seems to have sharpened my senses. That is why I am now watching something I could not have imagined, even in my worst nightmares. A ghastly sight. Demons eating human prisoners alive. They pay no attention to their victims' screams. They just crunch their bones and chew up their flesh. I am standing still, just watching the scene, so as not to be spotted by the demons. No, I am not exactly what this is not exactly what I have in mind. I'm gazing upon a person's finger lying on the ground. When a person dies, its body becomes only meat. I begin to fear my desires. I'm like a wild scavenger, waiting expectantly for the scraps of food that the tiger leaves behind. What evil thoughts I am having. You gotta eat, dude. Wait, what? Spears without blades. They are useless. Those looked like, you know, arrows that I apparently have use for? Ah, fuck off. Anything else in this room? Nope, just there. Okay. Open the door. Get on the floor. Everybody in chat walk the dinosaur. I can't. Ow. I'm playing a game that I have no idea what it's about, other than, like, Japanese folklore gone confusing. Maybe that's why I'm not understanding it. Ooh. Hello? What is this? It has a strange indent. You need something to open this. I figured. Hello? What's up?
Semanosuke, is there something you wanted to ask this young man?
What the hell's going on, and why are you partly bald?
You want to hurt me like that other samurai did.
I protected you from him?
That is not true. Please, tell me your name.
I am Yumamaru.
Okay, hi. Why do you have a bald patch?
What did that samurai want with you?
Why should I know?
Fine, then why are you here? Who brought you here?
Aren't you a ninja? You look like a ninja.
Look for Princess Yuki.
A very stereotypical ninja, no less. This seems like not. Ah! My friend ran this way. They didn't really do a good job of clearing out the place, did they? They didn't clear it out at all. Oh, son of a bitch. Come on! I can't see what's here if I can't move the camera. This is not good. Thank you for the herb. Seriously, what is around here? I can't see around the fucking camera. It's my biggest complaint here. Oh, I fucked up. Okay. Let's see. Well, that fucked up. Okay. Again, that's gonna fuck up. Ugh. Do I have to just do it in a row, or do I have to have 1, 2, 3 up? Oh. Oh, I see. I understand now. One has to be up top. There we go. I have to do the corners. I got a bow, finally. That looks important. The Suzaku. The gauntlet the demons supplying. The gauntlet supplying the demons. Okay, you can see a pail above you. Cool, can I do something with it? Aha! But I can't go down there. At least I got something. I guess. Up the stairs. Oh, hello. It's the big guy again. Ah, fuck off! No one loves you! Oh my god. You are a big asshole, aren't you? You just like being there, don't you? Well, I've had enough of you. God. Oh, and I didn't even see that guy, of course. You missed. Oh my god, fuck off, dude! Really tired of this camera. Wouldn't mind the game so much. Especially the fact that I don't understand what the hell's going on, but like... Oh. Can I equip a bow? I can. Okay, I can't, like, do anything now. It's not letting me. What the fuck, dude? God, the fuck, dude, I can't hit him. There we go. You're welcome. I saved your lives. Better be grateful, because I have no idea how this fucking works. Bet I couldn't jump down and get something there. Maybe I should try to run down. Yeah, I'll see if I can't run down and pick up whatever dropped. Stop existing in a place I can't see you! I wish that wasn't the problem with the game here. Oh. And go here. Kill these motherfuckers. One of them seems to not acknowledge my existence at all. Good job. You wrecked yourself. Oh. I dropped a bunch of things in different areas. Or magic. Where's the save point again? Seriously, where was the save point? Was it down here? I think it was. Somewhere. Yeah, it was. Maybe not with enemies around. Seems like it'd be the smart thing to assume. Okay. That's been upgraded. Now I can only upgrade the Enryu. If even that. Oh, wow. This is like crusty old. And it shows that I'm not too thrilled about playing it, honestly. I don't think I'm in the demographic for this game, and I kind of want to stop. I think I will. I just don't know what else to play. Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna play Splatoon. This is honestly a mess. To me, at least. I'm not enjoying this. This is broken. Not broken in the sense that it's unplayable, but like, this is really fucking old and it shows. Like, really old. Like, so old the camera will never work in this day and age. I can't handle playing this. Alright. I'm playing Splatoon. Fuck it. Changing the game. I'll keep it 18 plus so fucking I don't have to fiddle with anything. I know I don't have to fiddle with anything because the VOD's gonna be here temporarily. Okay, one thing I forgot to do was reorganize, because all this shit's gonna be in a bad spot. Now that I'm over here, so let's just do this. And then do that. Okay! New info should be saved, I think. Nope, still says Onimusha. I thought I fixed that. Crap, I never saved. Did I? Oh, I did. Because when I refreshed, still said fucking Onimusha. Interesting. Video capture device. Unmute and good. Wow. Really, just thought it would be good, or at least enjoyable. And it probably was back in the day, but... ugh. Glad I never played it. I was not missing out. Well, hopefully this works out better. To be honest, it's a little darker than it should be, so let me fix that. No, that's not the right thing. I need filters. Little color correction, there we go. Now it's looking right. Surprised .hackGU aged better than that, than Onimusha. Games don't need to be in, like, pre-rendered background and fucking locked camera anymore. I'm glad they did away with that since fucking Metal Gear Solid. Actually, Metal Gear Solid 3 was the last one to have, like, a pre-set camera angle that you couldn't meddle with. Really glad they stopped doing that. God. It's just bad, dude. Would have worked in any other game, probably. But like, when there's things that pop out behind corners, that's trying to be a horror game. It's not even that scary, it's just fucking annoying because I don't want to die looking at something around the corner. I just want to enjoy the game. Have a good time, you know? It's the point of games. Not fun. I'm done rambling. Off of those bombs. Fuck, I have no ink. I saw you go around, dude. You bitch. Somebody. And got somebody else. Yeah, we have the mid. We have mid locked down. Ah, they're pushing our back line a bit. Ah, nope. Nope. Are they pushing our back line a bit? Nope. Ow. Okay, we don't have med anymore. Nope. Fuck. Okay. Fine. Whatever. We're not gonna have it. And if we do, it'll be close. Bye. Bye. Did we get it? Right. Ah, crap, didn't level up yet. And by that, I mean gear. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna switch to the Octo Brush. Not done that in a while. At least not on camera. I only played with it once, though, so... we'll see if I do any better. I don't know why Onimusha was so draining. Well, I know exactly why. I'm still ranting about it, but like... It is not a game I grew up with, so I'm not nostalgia blinded, but like... nostalgia blinded. It sucked. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't be bashing a game because of the camera, but... it is not my cup of tea. There we go. I can't blast fast enough. Forgot my headset mic was up or down. How do I play this brush? There we go. The inkjet. I should probably stick the roller. Yeah, I should stick the roller. Get more practice trying to figure out how the hell to work the Octo Brush. I don't know if I need to do thin lines everywhere, or if I just need to like, okay, that's probably what I need to do. Thin lines everywhere, even though this, what I want to do is just get everybody out and then just splash everywhere. Too used to thinking wide areas of ink and not, like, being happy with tiny spots. Yeah, we don't have that. Oh, yeah, we don't have that. It's either a very narrow win or a very big loss. Yeah. Thought so. Oh, well. Back to the roller I go. A fun alternative, but I need to get used to it. Big time. Big time. Super big time. Wait, who's messaging me? Oh, nobody. Okay. Just a bunch of at everyone's. Of course. I booyahed a lot, so I hope that helps. There we go. It certainly seemed to have. Oh, that's. Oh, right. I used the wrong roller. But I ain't complaining, because, like, I'm used to this roller. This is an old roller. Oh my god, I killed Kenny! And then Kenny killed me? You bastard. Oh. Booyah back, you fucking assholes! There's a booyah bomb. I don't care if you didn't booyah back. You gotta booyah when there's booyah bomb, cause oh shit. Damn it. I should have flung. Damn it, how'd they push our back line? Fucking get out of there. Get that bullshit off our side. This ain't allowed. This ain't cool. Can't let them do that. Bye. Ah! Shit. Stop letting him ink our side! Why is no one booyahing? I'm the only one giving booyah energy! Is this the team that won't booyah back? This is why we lose! What? How'd you... Oh, you're on our side. Shit. This is why we're losing! No one booyahed back. I'm the only one that bothered. We could have used the power of our booyahs to win, but no, I'm the only one to bother with it. Fuck. Definite loss. Fucking... This is why you booyah back, people! This is why you booyah back! It's an important game mechanic now. God. This is depressing. Definitely not playing with these people again. None of them booyah back!
Also, I should probably change my gear back to whatever that other roller was. I think it was Tony Kensa.
Nope, wrong one.
It was the Kensa Splat Roller. That's what I needed. Yeah, definitely the one I had. I don't remember what- oh yeah, my ability was the bubble thing. Hopefully these people know how to booyah. Someone seems to like them huge books. I can never get through them. Ooh, where am I? I'm on a boat? I've never been on here before. I've never been on this boat before. This is a... not a Splatfest level, but like... this was the kind of level you see mostly on ranked. At least the ones I see mostly on ranked. Kind of nice to see it on a non-ranked thing. Ugh. Oh boy. They just have not taken much of this, have they? Yeah, I saw you coming. Got him. This is my sniper deck. Fucking shit. I got outplayed. That's fine. Fuck. They're pushing too hard. We should counter them. Please. Are we taking it back? No, I think we're losing it. They're too far ahead. Now I gotta like... oh, thank you. Ah, damn it! I would've had that. I actually thought I did have it. Either a close win or a close loss. Close win! Alright!
I'll take it. Yay!
Yanaki shirt got powered up. Yay. How much money do I have? I need to scrub gear at some point. I have enough to scrub once. Eh. I need to scrub more than that. Well, this is taking a while. The other people I played against on this just leave? I thought I would have encountered them again. Oh, that's a booyah bomb. I thought. There we go. There we go. Oh god. I thought I would have died a lot sooner. A lot sooner. Alright, Danks, don't let me down. I think they already jumped off, but.
My granny shoots better than you!
Well, she probably shoots better than Samonosuke. Oh hey, I'm on a team that booyahs back. Yay. You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. Yes! Oh, they've got the hero suit. Alright, thanks, don't let me down. Mid walkway. Nice. Am I being chased? Oh, you shush. I was impressed. Didn't even think I'd get anybody. I hardly ever get anybody with the vertical splat thing. Again, you shish! Bye. Screw you, I won! Thank you for the follow, Insecure Fry. How's it going? Hi. Hello. Working off some post-Onimusha stress. I did not have a fun time. I'm getting back into the swing of it. Stress? No! Really? Yes. Wait. Fucking... The Manitol! Did you just make another account to follow me twice? Did you? It's my new bot. Okay. So you did make another account, but it's not with the intent to follow me twice, you just did anyway. Okay. Well, thank you for the sub bot. 'Cause I like your follow dance. Well, thank you.
Fuck. That was my fault.
My granny shoots better than you!
And you would be correct, because I don't shoot. That's a ball. Bye, Kira Bear, I finally got my vengeance. Okay, what's the point of ink armor if it doesn't protect you from getting inked? Or splatted? What does that do exactly? Does it just keep you from losing ink faster? I don't get it. Doesn't make a lick of sense. There we go. There we go. Oh. Shit. I gotta not jump and do that, because that takes forever. I can turn the soundboard off if you want. Just saying. Missed. But do you want to? Debating it. Debating it a little bit. Well, I probably not, but I'm debating it. Oh. Yeah, we're pushed fucking far back there. This is a steamroll. This ain't gonna happen. Way too many messages in Discord. Now they're all gone. What did that sign? What did that flag say? Oh, be kind to yourself. Okay, I didn't read that as that at all. Oh yeah, Kingdom Hearts gift. Thank you. I actually loved that scene in Kingdom Hearts 2, by the way. That was fucking awesome. Probably my favorite boss fight in the whole thing is like... It was just at the point where I was tired of... It was just after I'd gotten used to Roxas. It was seen in Dream Drop Distance opening movie. I know, but like the scene was based on... Kingdom Hearts 2. And I've not played Dream Drop Distance, so I wouldn't know. for fuck's sake. Yeah, that whole fight just took place right after I'd warmed up to Roxas, and then it just ends. Soon after that fight, and I'm just sad, because, like, I wanted to know what happened to Roxas. I thought it'd be like Final Fantasy in general, just because, like, it never takes... What? What happened? Pinyap just subscribed. I'm guessing that's YouTube. Yeah, that's YouTube. Okay. Good to know that I get YouTube notifications on Mixer, I guess. YouTube, yeah. If it was a Twitch sub, it would have played a different sound. Fuck off. Well, Pinyap, if you're watching this later, thank you for the sub on YouTube. Alright, I owe you a dab. Hang on. I'm a little busy trying to play Splatoon, though.
Yeet!
Fuck! There you go, there's your dabs. We've pushed out a bit, like... Is it enough to counter the whole little bit that... We've lost, though? Probably not. Now we're fine. Ow. Ah, fucking hell. Ah, come on, if we could just keep our lead a little bit in the back, we might have it. We have it, I think. Yeah, we have a little more than half the arena. Yeah. Of course. Three rollers, though. Don't know how I feel about that, but whatever, it worked out fine. Ah, damn it. Close to leveling up my shoes again. Nah, let's not do that. I prefer a balanced team across the board, not like four rollers. Four. We don't need four rollers on a team against things that can range. It's just a recipe for disaster. Anna? Overwatch Anna or different Anna? Oh, someone's a top. Oh. That's cool, because I'm a bottom. And, of course, the top's on the other team. Great. And I've had a top and a bottom on the same team, I see. Or maybe there is a bottom on the other team. I ain't judging. I don't know the life. Now, who's over here that already splatted over here? Oh. Fuck! Yeah. Damn it. The game night is starting soon. I'm going to end my stream in like 10 minutes anyway, so... I'll go host after this. Another Kingdom Hearts 2 inspired scene from Dream Drop Distance. That point in Kingdom Hearts 2 is like when I was thinking, who the fuck is this kid? What happened to Sora?
That was Kingdom Hearts 358 Day was over too.
Really?
I thought that was Dream Drop. You're talking about when he landed, yeah. When he landed in Kingdom Hearts 2, you see Roxas for the first time. And you're wondering, like, who the fuck is this kid? He ain't Sora. You know the feel. Talk about when he got the kingdom key pointed at him by Shion. Oh. Oh shit. I think my power's flickering a little. That's not good.
Oh,
indeed, that's a problem. I could lose connection at any moment. Or something could eat a dick, I don't know. Fortunately, I think we're fine. Okay, what? Why are you cricketing for? Triple kill. Fuck! Someone shoot it! No one's shooting it, are they? Is it the 29th yet? No, it's the 23rd in the US. Almost the 24th. Fuck yeah! There's the last one of my shoe. What do we got? An inkling speed. Well, let's see what I can get from scrubbing. I don't think I have enough to, like, place a inkling speed anywhere, but eh. Oh, I thought this was DB's character for a moment. Same kind of style. I think. At least they were for a moment. Where is DB's avatar, anyway? He was here before, is that him? Nope. Come on, he was here before. He's normally hanging out back in the Salmon Run area. Alright, merch. Whoa, hold up. You really turned up the heat. Just look at that level of yours. Promise you won't forget about me after you make it big, yeah? Maybe if I hitch my wagon to your star, Spike will finally notice me. Man, he's so raw. Remember, just press A to get a better look at someone in the square, and press ZL in order to get their gear. Noted, but I'm not trying to get their gear, I just want to scrub my gear so I can get some good shit eventually. Scrub that. There we go. Now, what do I have currently? I've only just recently started scrubbing gear anyway, but like... I don't have nearly enough anything for that. Okay. Okay, you shish! I'm strategizing! I'll have good gear eventually. And I'll look fabulous while having good gear. That's the important thing. Strategizing, yes. I'm gonna make my gear good, and then I'm gonna fucking roll face, and then I'm gonna get my face rolled because I geared myself wrong. Make ham-hams? I don't like the sound of that. I mean, I appreciate the Hamtaro reference, but the fact that the letters MC are before ham-ham, I'm starting to worry. That McDonald's is serving Hamtaro characters in their nugget box, and I don't like that. 3v4, let's go.
This'll totally be fine! God damn it. McHamhams. Don't you start that! The world does not need to eat hamsters. That is not cool. Hamster meat. No!
Yeet!
I can't dab yet! Damn it.
Ugh. Yeet!
Where are you at? Damn it, I have no ink. I don't know how many yeets I missed, but whatever. Oh, they're pushing. The fuck off my land. Phrasing. I don't care enough anymore. Nope. Care, damn it. Why? It's not like I've said anything racist. Because I love you. Aww. I can care about you, I don't care about the phrasing. That's something I refuse to care about. Someone will probably clip out a dick joke later. You shush! Accidental dick jokes are the best dick jokes. Especially when I don't know I've made one. And I still don't know if I've made one. Oh, there we go. Not doing bad for 3v4. We aren't gonna win, probably, unless we hold that midsection really good. Fuck. Yeah, we don't have it. Did we ever get a fourth? I don't know what happened about that. Oh, we did! Okay. Kobe connected later on, I guess. I don't know. You can air horn all you want, but I don't care. I lost. Yeah, I know. I know I lost. $20 a year. Yeah, to play online. That's actually pretty cheap. You know what's not cheap? Apparently servers, because Nintendo didn't want to have servers for Splatoon. I would really love it if they did, though. Just saying. Sad air horn. I know. You know what's not sad? These two. These two aren't sad, they're having a good laugh in the studio. And they've noticed me. Nintendo, what are servers? It's that thing that people who run other games use to make their players play in the same thing. What? Good guy, Judd. Judd's a good guy. What's that? Judd? Judd's this cat. This fat cat right here. No. Fun. I don't know. Costs $59.99 a year for PS Plus, so don't complain about 20 a year. I'd complain about 20 a year if all they ever ran... If all Nintendo games ran on servers. Not on servers. On peer-to-peer. which Splatoon does, so, like, it's not worth it. But fortunately, it's for all online gameplay, so I could probably play Fortnite, or Paladins, or Smite, whenever that comes out. I think that's out now, or tomorrow. Still have not played Smite, so this might be a perfect chance to play it on Switch. What's this person's? This is a post. Yes, it is, and I'm going to end on that one. So thank you guys for coming by. Sorry that Onimusha did not live up to what I expected it to. It doesn't include free-to-play multiplayer games, so that's already something you can just play without a membership. Well, fucking shit! That makes no sense, then. Why would you pay monthly for a peer-to-peer service? With a Nintendo bot game. That is bullshit. Nintendo can afford servers. They should use them. Peer-to-peer is trash. I don't care how much money I'm paying for, it should be free. Fortnite doesn't use peer-to-peer. Yeah. It's free-to-play, they use servers. They're not charging for shit. Why is Nintendo charging for shit? And not good internet? You know, good internet would make sense to pay for. Just saying. It's fucking bullshit. I'm gonna end here as an octopus. Because Nintendo don't. Sega needs to get back into the console thing. I know that's an unpopular opinion, but whatever. Anyway, I'm done now. Thank you guys for coming by. Sorry Onimusha was not as fun as I thought it would be, and I just wasn't enjoying it, but at least we got some wins in here. Atari! Yeah, sure. Bring them back, too. Honestly, just bring everything back. Penis. Well, you can play anything on penis, just saying.
You can play anything on penis if you're determined enough. Just saying.
Anyway, thank you guys so much for coming by. I will see you guys next time. You can play Kingdom Hearts on penis, sure. I mean, you have to have a PlayStation as well, but, like, you could play it with your penis. Anyway, I'm done. Thank you guys for coming by. I will see you next time. I'm gonna go host Game Night with Snow Tiger, DB05, and Baby Jesus. Is it just DB? DB or Baby J. Whoever is running the game. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, thank you guys for coming by. I will see you next time. Bye-bye!